More than a dozen families are displaced tonight after a fire ripped through an entire block of row homes. It happened in Baltimore's Highlandtown neighborhood. That's where WJZ is live. Rick Ritter has more on the fast-moving flames that took hours for firefighters to put out. Rick.
Vic, 14 families were displaced, a massive fire that took more than 100 crew members just to put out, one that could have easily been deadly. Early Tuesday morning, flames light the way in the Highlandtown neighborhood. A routine call that quickly turns to a three-alarm fire. The first comes in around 4 a.m. along South Eaton Street. Patricia Penna awakes to pandemonium.
People in the alley screaming and panicking and crying.
And massive flames.
And that's when I saw this horrifying inferno. I couldn't believe my eyes.
Crews quickly tried to contain the fire to these three homes, but say it continued to spread across the ceiling and eventually ripped through the entire block.
Immediately after that, the fire began to spread rapidly through the other dwelling.
The roof is collapsing in. Hold on, you need to get out of there. All units, this will be exterior operations. All units, exterior operations.
In all, 14 homes were torched, including Clayton Sarvis's.
I looked out and I seen all that smoke coming out. Just one tin. I run upstairs, woke my wife and my son up, told them to get out.
Images some will never forget.
Going from roof to roof, house to house, infernos coming out of windows.
But has many counting their blessings thanks to Baltimore City firefighters.
The best thing that happened is their lives were saved.
Could have been a lot worse.
It could have been worse. It could have been loss of life.
And luckily, no one was injured. Somehow, no firefighters were injured. What exactly caused the fire is still under investigation, but arson investigators were called to the scene. Vic?
Rick, thank you. The estimated damage of the fire is close to $250,000. Red Cross is assisting the families displaced.